L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very...
Hey friends, at the Family Service Center, my name is Aaron and I'm a sophomore at the University of St. Thomas.
Hi, I'm Anne Marie and I'm a freshman.
Today we will be teaching you the basics of swing dancing. The first step is called the basic step. You'll turn to your partner, be parallel, grab their hands. Now the leader, which is me, is going to move their left foot to the left, their right foot to the right, and then their left foot back.
And the follower will move their right foot to the right, their left foot to the left, and then their right foot back.
And you repeat this process over and over, and you have the basic step. And it looks a little bit like this. And there you have it. Next, we will be showing you how to do a basic spin. Starting with the basic step. Pause. The leader is going to lead the follower underneath his arm. And look, notice how we end on the back step. It is important that you do the basic step throughout this entire process. After the leader leads the follower underneath his arm, he's going to pull the follower back. And they're going to end up back where they started. Repeat this process and you have a spin. Next, we are going to work on a basic dip. Once again, you will start with the basic step. But this time, on the back step, you're going to push your follower out. The leader will extend his right foot forward, and the follower will wrap her right foot around my right foot, dip her, and then come back up and end on the back step.
When you dip, make sure to put your right arm around their shoulders as to help them when they dip you.
Mm-hmm. And what that looks like, completed. And put that all together, and you have the basics of swing dancing. And this is what it looks like. Thank you for watching.